Hi friend, today I showed you the one is the special tool for using the PVC pipe cutting, and this name is PVC pipe cutter, and this is very easy way to use this one. First you put the PVC pipe, and this cutter will be when it will be continuous press the system, then the cutter will be gradually inside the PVC pipe and cut the PVC pipe continuous. And this is the very easy way to, and it is opening and closing of the tool is very easy, and this is the just like as a ratchet system, but no any other technique you can use this one. And this is very easy to cut the PVC pipe. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends, colleagues and technicians for taking the knowledge of the tool.